is pretty good for the Miz. This make it a part of my two. We see Chris Jericho on Mondays. If he defeats Kevin Owens Sunday, the United States Championship, he'd be hit the SmackDown Live on Tuesday nights.
Is it signature kicks?
Actually, the signature kicks of SmackDown General Manager Daniel Bryan, but nonetheless, Miz stole that and now delivering them to Dean Ambrose.
Thank you, Tucker.
And here we go. Dean Ambrose rolling him up in Miz. Oh, there's so much I can say about that.
What a
Miz Ambrose now bounces off the ropes and delivers a clothesline to Dean Ambrose. Ambrose with a clothesline to the Miz and now looks to make a tag to Chris Jericho. Murray's looking out and realizes Miz is in trouble. Miz has nobody to tag. And Ambrose makes a tag to Chris Jericho. And Chris Jericho with a shoulder tackle down goes Miz. Jericho, then over the top rope, lands on the apron. Now going to head up to the top. Miz looking to fire himself some time. Didn't happen there. Jericho.
Great bounce by Chris Jericho there.
To the top of the head. And now Jericho with a running bulldog. Vintage Jericho here. Lion Song. Connecting.
You got to be kidding me.
The Codebreaker is able to counter momentarily and a drop kick will drive Miz out of the ring. And Miz said, I have had enough.
Jericho's thinking.
Miz looking to retreat. I think Miz should be applauded for even staying in this match. Oh!
Bringing a fight to Miz out here on the stage.
Oh my God. WWE Bray Wyatt alongside the A-list. Oh, no, no! And Bray Wyatt goes from behind, stalking Jericho.
They have a conversation.
Right there. Oh, my God. The Eater of Worlds has appeared. The former WWE Champion. Who came to Monday Night Raw as part of the Superstar Shake-Up. And now is laying waste to everyone. As he prepares for work Sunday and payback inside House of Hope.